All right, finally, you're back with Fallout Friday after, what, 2 friggin' months? And to commemorate this special occasion, I got the old Pip-Boy on me. If this don't work, thank you.
Prem wimped out and accepted NCR rule. Some people need to end.
Damn Brahmin crap everywhere. Damn Brahmin crap everywhere.
And that won't work. New Vegas is so close.
NCR should head back to their lands. I'm sure their people miss them.
Howdy.
Just got to find me some sweet jet. Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep
just
the powder
find
gangers
me some
away.
Sweet jet.
All these buildings shuttered up.
Kinda like being a farmer.
I'm glad mean son of a bitch is on our side.
Fiends don't come here no more, they say. Hey there.
Mashafabish.
Nice to meet you, Mashafabish.
My pleasure is a man. Goodbye.
Saint James.
Why are you talking to me, man? I'm trying to relax here. Got it?
Some people are missing. They were last seen dealing with you.
I don't know a thing about no missing refugees from that Aerotech camp. Go cry to somebody else.
I didn't mention Aerotech.
Yeah, well, I must have heard rumors. And, fuck you! You got nothing on me and Dermot. We gotta go through this again? What's it about this time?
Tell me about Dermot, your partner.
What do you even mean? He's Dermot.
Oh, Dermot.
Dermot knows how to work salvage better than any man I ever met. Doesn't go asking questions all day, neither.
What do you do around here?
Me and Dermot work salvage around New Vegas. Fuck off.
Welcome to Casa Madrid. Cheapest, cleanest whores in all New Vegas. If you want to know the rates for Poon, talk to the whores.
This is apartment building one.
Yep, for years now. Guess I should be calling it Casa Marco or something, but I haven't changed the signs. Folks who can't pay their way onto the strip need a place to stay too. And when Pretty Sarah set her whores up here, the Casa went full service.
I had questions about your tenants.
Like who?
Anything about St. James?
Guy's unstable, but he pays his rent and Sweetie seems to like him all right. Catch you later then. Yeah? What is it? Catch you later then.
Welcome to the Casa Madrid. If you got an itch needs scratching, you came to the right place. Just watch how you treat the merchandise.
Who's the merchandise?
Three flavors to choose from. Sweetie, Maud, and Jimmy. Sweetie's the house favorite, for reasons that should be obvious. Maud is what you might call the discount rack. She's what a customer wears if he doesn't have the caps to afford Sweetie, or just likes them old. Jimmy's more of a specialist. I only hear good things.
What do you do around here?
I look after the only reasons anyone would want to spend any time here. I'm a pimp. All Marco does is collect rent and take a small cut of my action. He sure as hell doesn't clean the rooms.
You're not one of them?
Most of my body is scarred all over, like a ghoul. Nobody around who'd want to screw that. No, I just run things. We don't talk about that. Next topic. You know where to find me.
Tom Anderson, can I help you? I'm with the followers of the Apocalypse, and I help the locals in Westside grow crops. Unlike the NCR, the followers don't expect anything back. The soil and the hot, dry environment don't make it easy, but we get by all right. We've even got our own food store, the Westside Co-op, complete with basic refrigeration. The co-op is comprised of Westside locals and run by Clayton Entenine. They produce all of their own food and share the profits of the co-op. I don't go looking for fights with them, but they don't have the best interests of people in mind. Certainly not locals. The bottom line for NCR is productivity and growth. Politicians back in Shady Sands are completely detached from the people actually living here. Take care.
Hello, stranger. Those boys been living here a while now. They sell salvage. That St. James is all over Sweetie every time he rustles up the caps to it. Old but spry, honey. May not be as fresh as Sweetie. That's right. Strange at first, having a woman for a pimp, but...
Okay.
She's a good earner. Of course, she... I suppose he's okay. You know where to find me, honey.
Hey, baby. What say you and me get acquainted?
You work for Pretty Sarah?
I bring in the customers, and she makes sure no one gets rough. Sarah's good people. Good enough, anyway. I'm called Sweetie because I'm the sweetest piece you'll ever find anywhere outside of the Strip. A client's got a right to privacy. I got my start at the Gamora. Good money, but I saw how those Omertas hook girls on free jet or MedEx, then start charging. Slavery through a needle is what that is. I do have his spare key, but I'm not sure if he'd like it if I let you in there. We can come to a deal. My price is... too bad.
$250 cap. Zero. Frack.
Hello.
Idiot.
Background? Just my luck. What'll it be this time? Take a look. Fine, then.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Howdy.
Okay.
Hi again. You here to play? I still don't think he'd like... We can come... And here's your key. Like I said... I don't know... You know you'll be back.
Hello.
Background? Just take a look. Fine then.
Hopefully it'll be worth it.
Hey.
Hi again. You here to play? Like... Funny how I make caps every time I open my mouth. St. James has problems, that's for sure. Never wants me to say a thing or for me to move around either. Lately, he brings a teddy bear with him and props it on the bed like it's watching. Not the worst I ever been... You know you'll be back.
Hey there. I got nothing you need. If it's ass you're looking for, talk to Pretty Sarah. Me and my partner, St. James, work salvage around Westside. That's all. Because it's his name. He may be high-strung, but he's all... Yeah, beat it.
Hey, mister, looking to relax.
I hear you're a slave of Caesar's.
Baby, who I am doesn't matter. I'll be anybody you need me to. Half a year or so. The cost is a dump and Marco. I don't get as many customers as sweet. She's an honest woman. Minds her own business, too. See you.
You can just talk to the whores, you know. I look. You know where to find me.
Hello. Hello.
I said, fuck off.
I know what you and your partner have been up to.
You're right about that. St. James, got a thief here.
Watch out!
Uh-huh.
What do you need this time? You know where to find me.
We gotta go through this again?
I look quite fun in your room.
What are you doing stealing my... Hell, don't give it back. I don't care. Just found...
Found out what happened to those missing refugees?
I found all the evidence you'll need from St. James and Dermot's wounds here.
Let's see. A bear. Yes. This belonged to the little girl, so that's a direct connection to the missing people. And this ledger. I know these names. Nephi and Cook are major players with the Fiends. Dermot and St. James must be working with them. Thank you for your help. I'll make sure those sick bastards get what's coming to them. Here. You've earned this.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Back already? What do you need? I can spare... Not good. It's no... Watch your...
Dang it, I was going the wrong way. We did find out the status of those missing refugees, so that might be good for this little edition of Fallout Friday. So thank y'all for watching, and we will see you next time.